What are you doing here?
They'll hit.
What a mess. Nothing in it. How did the farms deteriorate so quickly? It appears all the other druids fell lost from one day. Not like 2,000 years ago, cataclysmic wars between Aeternum's earliest civilizations ravaged these southern plains. The sorceress Medea came to Windsward in the war's aftermath, determined to restore this land. I realize that sounds a bit
That! I spoke. The speaker they're supposed to be. Yes, I haven't the eye.
Thank you. Fantastic. Listen to you. They are younger. Mine's more flexible for business.
La Lune. Yeah.
Understand. We've all died a time or two.
What?
It makes no sense.
Ultimately,
yes. Would you do? Don't.
Commander Merrill. Oh, to join. You look like.
so. You out there!
Look, I'm just gonna stay here a minute.
Thank you.
You're back! Thank you. The Creed says, I agree, they are a very specific weapon. That be my...
What did you... Of course. This day is not like any other. There's only one way to know for sure. Now listen. But yes, go look for the tribute. I'll head to...
By order of the Speaker of the Winds, I'm writing to inform the Iron Rose Company that the City Guard will be escorting the tribute to Medea. The Iron Rose is relieved of the responsibility for this season. I will be escorting the tribute myself, so you needn't be worried for the security. Guard and Captain.
I do not need any excuses, Commander. The tribute for the season has not arrived on schedule. And, as you know, this is a breach of my contract with the Iron Rose and with the town of Corinth. Whoever holds the title of Speaker of the Winds these days, they should be reminded of the consequences that are described in detail in the original covenant. If this situation is not remedied quickly, and to my satisfaction, further reparations will be expected. I will not hesitate to visit Winsworth myself and personally see that the cost is paid for these transgressions. Yours in candor and quickly decreasing patience. Medea.
A warrior is no more noble or sharp than the iron of the blade he carries. No. Oh!
Thank you.
Ah, it's good.
What did you...
So, all this means the tribute never made it to Medea. This explains...
All right, slow down. The pirates, there's a few pirate dens scattered in Windswood. But it was the Buccaneer Creek bump.
You don't have to tell me. I already heard. That weasel DuPont let the tribute get stolen by pirates.
Never.
But honestly, in Medea, I think still. I know you.
This is more like it. Have you seen Buccaneer Creek? There, if we play our card.
To the Captain Doughty, I know we haven't often seen eye to eye in the past, but I would invite you to join me in an endeavor that will be mutually advantageous. As I know you're aware, the town of Corinth has been paying tribute to the sorceress Medea for generations. An arrangement that I believe has run its course. I know you and your crew have sought to acquire tribute in seasons past, but the Iron Rose has successfully deterred your efforts. This season, I would invite you to make the attempt once again, with the assurance that the Iron Rose will not be on hand. In fact, you may find Guard Captain DuPont is very quick to surrender when you confront him on the road. In exchange for your participation and your
The withering comes from the very earth here. The druid's charge was to keep it at bay. But we failed.
There you are! Tell me you got that emerald gemstone and bought us our escape from this accursed place.
Excuse me. I'm sorry to dash. More important. I'm glad to see the ruins are protected by the Verd. Thank you. I must go and.
I can't believe it. What happened? You and I had a profitable plan before little Miss Gr- I suppose.
I'm sure we can find a reasonable punishment for the Speaker. One that fits his crimes.
You're a sensible man, Sadvik. Maybe too sensible. Convince me by the time I finish sharpening this blade, and we'll do it your way. If not, I give him a taste of true suffering.
That gets my vote.
There will be time for justice. But torturing the Speaker will not remove the curse on which... Any volunteers? That's what I expected. I'm no less infuriated with the idea. Moira, I will...
Well met, newcomer. And with the situation in Windsward more... And with the situation in Windsward more dire than it's been in centuries, we will gladly accept your help. Mostly before...
Aeternum's ruins tell the tale of a magnificent civilization that once dominated the island. Its architects, the ancients, discovered or possibly created the energy we call Azos. In the millennia that followed, humanity came from countless prehistoric cultures. Sumeria, China, Egypt, and more. They were called to explore the sea. Summoned by the ancients to this island. These early arrivals worshipped the ancients as gods. They toiled under the ancients' guidance, building hundreds of monuments and towers. But humanity's savage nature could not be tamed. Wars broke out, and amid the chaos, corruption first appeared. To combat this new menace, the ancients imbued a chosen few with gifts. These heroes were granted monumental powers and life eternal. The wars raged on for centuries, and the ancients blessed entire armies, but most of the human vessels degraded into mindless skeletal warriors. Those wars ended millennia ago, and the ancients disappeared. But their haunted guardians still protect the ruins, oblivious to the fact their cause has long since lost its meaning.
I believe you saw the guardians yourself at Mirador, so you know the danger. To learn the locations of the other shrines, we must venture again into the ruins.
Thank you.
Yes, it was. Thank you.
Excellent. Moira and I will get to after you let they might.
now, let's not trade accusations about betrayal and blame. We've all made mistakes.
Mistakes? You've undermined us at every turn. And for what? To stir the collective bot into a frenzy?
And what a stew you've been cooking up. Hiring pirates to steal tribute. Paying them with the druid's gemstones. A nasty gruel it is.
This theory of yours is preposterous.
If pirates stole the tribute, it's the Iron Rose to blame.
That's it. I'm cutting this traitor.
Don't coward.
Please, everyone.
Enough. No point in kidding each other if you're just going to come back.
You're right. Let's hang them by their toes. Before you, Council Pate, they betrayed Medea. I'm not art. That chance passed a while back in my book. But I trust your judgment.
See now, that Iron Rose thug. Look.
Finished sharpening my blade.
I don't know why you're so determined to bring me down. Go.
You know.
So the speaker, another...
Well, you'll be glad to know we've made that does... Oh.
Thank you.
There is a serene little pond up here. A nice place to sit and meditate. As long as the pumas aren't prowling about. Beware. You look, don't stop. Getting more. Another. I am mad. I.
Thank you. Have you tried the...
I tried searching, but as soon as I got any...
Always return. I and well enough.
Oh,
thank you.
Well, look at you. But I've been angry. I'll be head.
I was thinking to
you.
I was thinking to try and convince
you. Need to be going.
I'm glad you're here. That means that I hope...
I won't just want...
Heard Frank well.
Thank you.
Thank you. I know you're aware of us, but we are running dangerously low on clothes.
Thank you.
Quinn's word is a classic. God, you're well. Word is a classic example.
things are pretty dire, but no, no one. That, of course. I tried to go back once before.
If it isn't the town's savior, and they send you as tribute. An insult to us both. But the price must be paid. If it must be paid, so be it. it isn't the time. Land was forsaken.
Leave you. You have my order.
Behold, my time is.
I would ask
if I am to train you, Nessa. If I am to train you, Nessa, I sent you must.
Aeternum is a new. They just don't. They. If you had. You have my gratitude.
Okay. Stones have nothing but irrelevant answers to forgotten questions. You will not find truth here.
In memory of Soul Warden Ramanos Avalon, bearer of the Aeternum torch, who served a straddled sentence. All souls fade in time, but he held steadfast against the darkness until the last. May his sacrifice be a lesson to all who come after. In memory of Soul Warden Christina Crepe, whose gaze never wavered. Her pursuit of humanity's best nature, her defiance of darkness, and her calm wisdom kept the flame of our hopes burning until the last. May her sacrifice be a lesson to all who come after.
course, Sala.
In memory of Soul Warden Reyes Vita, devoted servant of the Order, he took no pride, no ambition in our sacred duty. All that was asked, and much that was not, he gave willingly. By his example, did others embrace our greater purpose. May his sacrifice be a lesson to all who come after. In memory of Soul Warden Constanza Soberia, who gave all that was to be given. May her sacrifice be a lesson for those who come after. Thank you.
I go on. I am impressed. We will make history together.
I give my breath to the winds, my strength to the lands, and my spirit to the earth. That it rain down into the blessed earth and the depths of the waters. To seal my oath for all time and for all those who would follow in my path.
Well, thought I heard scuffling in those rooms.
But you don't look like you've...
But if...
Welcome to Oxborough, whatever. Thank you.
Welcome to the Autumn Rest. Always a colorful place to be. You're here to check in? Be my guest. Haha, literally. Welcome to the Autumn Rest. Always a colorful place to be. You're here to check in? Be my guest.
Do you sense it, stranger?
After all this time, are there still humans on?
Oh.